there is no ivory tower of medicine.
Patients need to be the point of care.
What we do as the Medical Futurist team, we try to find out why we don't have science fiction technologies in everyday care. That's my mission. I need to be the lab mouse for people. I need to try everything, devices, health services, genomic tests, to tell you what's useful and what's useless medically and from the research point of view. Digital health brings care into the 21st century.